Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we are going to play another one from the Minimalism collection. This is Chamber Lota from SevenSilhouette. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Not a traditional repulsion gel puzzle. Probably a medium difficulty, maybe hard if you're new to the idea. And there's a note that says, three repulsion gel tests in a row, figured playing them back to back might get a theme going. The repulsion gel theme it is. All right. And I need to restart because I flew through the door too quickly. Whoopsie. All right. So. Have to wait for the door to open before you can fly through it. All right. So. One thing to open the exit, which is something over there, it seems. Gotcha. All right, not particularly helpful. All right, so save that. Okay, something along those lines. Question is, can I get some gel? Maybe even better still, what kind of if I can do this? All right, so. Not sure where that hit. Straight in the water. Just going straight over there. I don't know where half of this is hitting. That's what I want to do. Something like that. All get this entire wall covered. As much as I can, at least. Alright, let's try something with this then. So, we'll do this. Kinda works, but it gives me too much velocity. So yeah, the other thing I was thinking of doing was something along the lines of this, which we tried before. Maybe I'm miles off here. Alright, so I still think maybe I need to try and get... I don't know if I can though. That seems to kind of be the highest point that I can get gel. Okay. I got to here. But I'm not really sure that helps. So I need to get gel on here. Thank you. That was close. So, where do I need? I think I need to hit the... Let's go straight down. Sorry for that, guys. Yeah, I don't know what else to do. I mean, I can only assume I need to, like, loop the gel up there in such a way. So I have to do like something quickly like that. Missed that portal shot. Try to do a bit more central. It's definitely just throwing the gel though, because even if I get across there, there's no way for me to... There's no way for me to get back, so I don't really want... I don't want to be going across there, it's just gel that needs to go across there, but... That's got to be it. What if I approach this a different way? I do something like this instead. So, that there. That there. Up in the air. That one goes to there. That one goes to there. Kind of thing. I feel like I lose momentum though on the actual gel, on the gel itself. There we... Oh. I thought I'd got it then. I thought I'd got it. Wishful thinking. I don't know what else I can do though. Yeah, it comes up short. So, there needs to be another way for me to get more momentum, and I don't know how to do that. Alright, I'm gonna have to concede. Man, what is with the audio SevenSilhouette? Alright, so he's doing it on there. That Goes the wrong way. You just did what? Excuse me? There we go. Wow, that was a lot easier than everything I was trying to do. Good stuff, SevenSilhouette. Thank you very much for suggesting. Guys, as always, like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you've got any messages to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.